Well, no, here's the thing, too. You know, mostly, you know, you look at white meat's kind of never really too juicy if you do it wrong.
Let me know what you think. How is it?
Oh, guys.
Is that a Thanksgiving turkey like your grandmother used to make?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Grandmother used to make a Thanksgiving turkey. She would open the oven. Yeah.
Grandma didn't make it like this.
She would open the oven every 15 to 20 minutes. It took 4 to 5 hours to roast the turkey. You got up at 4 a.m.
But she was basting it continuously.
And the oven opened and you used that bulb baster. And who does that anymore? You don't have to. This is all about ease of cooking. But the roaster, first of all, is so simple to use, too. The geyser is actually creating a self-basting system, as you see
here. Just like we're doing here.
It fits together so simply and easily with a reservoir and a pipe that fits over the top. And then that self-baster, or that distributor, takes the juices as they come from the meat and distributes them. You see it
just
here?
Like that.
Over the top of the meat. So now, not only is it juicier, it cooks faster because you've got hot liquid running over the meat as it cooks.
This is all water pressure, right? I mean, this all is based on an interesting system below that actually uses water pressure to actually take the juices from the bird or the meat that you're doing, the roast that you might have, the turkey, the ham, and bring it back over top of the meat, just like we're showing you right here. Those juices make it more flavorful. They make it more tender. And back over at the oven.
Okay,
look
you
at
have
this.
To see this.
Look at that.
That is a 10-pound ribeye roast. Now, did you see how sturdy those handles are? Really, really important to me when it comes to ease of use.
You know, this isn't like those little tchotchke racks you can go out and buy that are small stainless steel. You look at the size of those rods. Everything is very heavy. It's made to be durable. It's made to be lasting in your kitchen. Look at that, though. You can see the juices already.
Oh, wait till I cut into it. Are you ready?
Okay.
This is not the roast that your grandmother used to make. This is the perfect.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. That is the perfect ribeye roast. And think about it, okay? It's not just for your Thanksgiving turkey. I guarantee.